more, and the morning breaks eternal bright and fair. When the saved on earth shall gather over on the other shore, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, 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 I'll be there. Let us labor for the master from the dawn to setting sun. Let us talk of all his wondrous love and care. Then when all of life is over and our work on earth is done, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, 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 I'll be there.
Get on with it here.
I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the sun of God discloses, and he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. I'd stay in the garden with him, but the night around me is falling, but he bids me go through the voice of woe. His voice to me is calling, and he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known.
I know your life on earth was trouble, and only you know the pain. Weren't afraid to face the devil. You were no stranger to the pain. Glory is high on that mountain. Suffering what on earth is done. Love for the Father and the Son. Oh, how it cried the day he left us. We gather around your grave to grieve. Wish I could see angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing. Glory's high on that mountain. Sung your word on earth. Go to heaven, a shout. Love for the Father and the
Vince Gill and Patti Loveless, ladies and gentlemen, both members of the Grand Ole Opry and a couple of George Jones' very favorites. George championed those who were about tradition, and those are two of the great ones right there that have held to that path without a doubt.
Sing the wondrous love of Jesus, sing His mercy and His grace. In the mansions bright and blessed, He'll prepare for us a place. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. Onward to the prize before us, soon His beauty will behold. Soon the pearly gates will open, we shall tread the streets of gold. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory.
The gates and doors were barred and all the windows fastened down. I spent the night in sleeplessness and rose at every sound. Half in hopeless sorrow and half in fear the day would find the soldiers breaking through to drag us all away. And just before the sunrise, I heard something at the wall. The gate began to rattle and a voice began to call. So I hurried to the window, looked down into the street, expecting swords and torches and the sound of soldiers' feet. But there was no one there but Mary, so I went down to let her in. John stood there beside me as she told me where she'd been. She said they've moved him in the night and none of us knows where. The stone's been rolled away and now his body isn't there. So we both ran toward the garden and John ran on ahead. We found the stone and empty tomb just the way that Mary said. But the winding sheet they wrapped him in was just an empty shell. And how or where they'd taken him was more than I could tell. Oh, but something strange had happened there, just what I did not know. John believed a miracle, but I just turned to go. Circumstance and speculation couldn't lift me very high, 'cause I'd seen them crucify him and I saw him die. Back inside the house again, the guilt and anguish came. And everything I'd promised him just added to my shame. When at last it came to choices, I denied I knew his name. And even if he was alive, it wouldn't be the same. Then suddenly the air was filled with a strange and sweet perfume. The light that came from everywhere drove shadows from the room. And Jesus stood before me with his arms held open wide. Then I fell down on my knees and I just clung to him and cried. Then he raised me to my feet, and as I looked into his eyes, the love was shining out from him like sunlight
from the skies. Guilt and my confusion disappeared in sweet release. And every fear I'd ever had just melted into peace.
Amazing grace, you be free from your burden of sin. There's power in the blood, power in the blood. Would you or evil a victory win? There's wonderful power in the blood. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood. Your King, there's power in the blood, power in the blood. Would you live daily His praises to sing? There's wonderful power in the blood. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb.
There's a land beyond the river that we call the sweet forever. And we only reach that shore by faith decree. Yes, I want to see my Jesus, shake his hand and have him greet us when they ring those golden bells for you and me. Don't you hear the bells ringing? Can't you hear the angels singing? It's a glory.
To the one. for the sick. It is calling for the lame. Well, if you don't be here, my Lord, he's not to blame. Well, he dies on that cross. Oh, but now he's alive. Well, and heroes to tell you, oh, for your pain he died. And he said, he's calling for the lame. If you don't be him, my Lord, he's not to blame. Well, he died on that rugged cross. Oh, but now he's alive. Well, and he rose to tell you for your pain. Say
gonna try my rope down by the riverside. I'm gonna try my rope down by the riverside. I'm gonna try my rope down by the riverside. And I ain't gonna study, Lord, no more. I ain't gonna study, Lord, no more. No, I ain't gonna study, Lord, no more.
I'm gonna sit at the welcome table. I'm gonna sit at the welcome table one of these days. I'm gonna sit at the welcome table. Sit at the welcome table one of these days. One of these days. I'm gonna feast on milk and honey. I'm gonna feast on milk and honey.
Friends at the old country church. deep, for so many now sleep in their graves near the old country church. And sometime I may rest with the friends I love best in a grave near the old country church.
Precious
graves
of memory,
of memory.
Oh, what joy,
oh, what joy
they bring to me.
With my friends at the old country church.
Coffee black, cigarette, start this day like all the rest. First thing every morning I do is start missing you. Some broken hearts never mend. Some memories never end. Some tears will never dry. My love for you will never die.
Linger ever near me.
religion, give me that old time religion, give me that old time religion, and it's good enough for me. Makes you love everybody, makes you love everybody, makes you love everybody, and it's good enough for me. Give me that old time religion, give me that old time religion, give me that old time religion, and it's good enough for me. It will take us all to heaven. It will take us all to heaven. It will take us all to heaven. And that's good enough for me. Give me that old time religion. Give me that old time religion. Give me that old time religion. And it's good enough for me. Old time religion. Give me that old time religion. Give me that old time religion. And it's good enough for me. Yeah, give me that old time religion. Give me that old time religion. Give me that old time religion. And it's good enough for me. Give me that old time religion. That's good enough for me.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise out. No, there ain't no grave to hold my body down. Oh, look down yonder, Gabriel. Put your feet on the land and sea. Gabriel, don't you blow your trumpet until you hear from me. Oh, go down yonder,
If Jesus comes tomorrow to spend some time with you, would you answer all his questions or lie to hide the truth? Would you welcome him with open arms or even let him in? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what if Jesus calls your number, could you leave today? Are you ready to lay down your worldly goods and walk away? Would it take a month of Sundays just to tell him of your sin? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what if the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then?
For the cleansing power,
are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Are you fully trusting in His graces? Or are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed?
Are you washed
in the blood?
In the blood?
In the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Lay aside the garments that are stained with sin
and be washed in the blood of the Lamb.
There's a fountain flowing for the soul unclean. Oh, be washed in the blood of the Lamb. Are you washed?
Are you washed
in the blood?
In the blood?
In the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments
spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Some glad morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where joy shall never end. I'll fly away. Yeah,
and it gives me the strength to go on.
Praise God.
Sing and shout the victory.
When we all
us, we'll sing and shout the victory.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.